Well, Nazia also caught up with Dimitri Shukla, the CEO of System, and he says that he's optimistic about auctions for the 800 megahertz spectrum happening in January. Listen in.
You know that we are still hoping that auction will be organized for 800 megahertz, 900 and 1800 megahertz in one time. We are still hoping on it. And because spectrum issues is one of the most important moment for our perspective in India, but I hope that we can take part.
Now the latest in the league.